actually came back? You could have just stayed down there. I mean, no matter how many times you come back here, it'll be pointless.
We're about to disprove your little theory.
You're going down!
We're gonna slap some sense into you and get Sophie back up and running.
Why are you fighting this? You could witness the birth of a god and be among the first people to enter the promised land. No one is ever going to suffer again, or even want for anything. You realize you're fighting against Utopia, right?
Having a soul path foisted upon you with no regard for a person's wishes? In what world is that a utopia? Take this very jail, for instance. These people, locked up in cells, have had what makes them human stolen from them. Yet you dare to call this place the promised land for all humanity?
Of course. Your first fallacy was considering this place a prison. Emma protects people. She shields them from worry, from pain, from any suffering. It's the utopia people have dreamed of since the beginning of time. Emma knows how to bring us all to the promised land.
Big surprise that your so-called promised land looks just like mementos. That's how we know you're full of it. We can tell this whole place is wrong.
Our progress is guided by our hearts and paved through our efforts. We'd never just hand our lives over.
Boy, you sure are one tough gang. I bet you all took life by the horns and just made everything go your own way, huh? But that applies to very few people in the real world. What of all those who have lost their way? The outcasts in your schools? The people mocked and slandered on the internet? If any one of them steps out of line, their fate is sealed. The burden forced on them will haunt them the rest of their lives. You're fine with all those people going through that? All because you're strong? Because you never screwed up?
You're so wrong, Ichinose.
I'm not strong at all. Not now, not ever. I still mess up and make plenty of mistakes. I'm sure I'll even screw up in the future, too.
I've seen it all with my own eyes. Every one of these guys has crawled back up from rock bottom. They suffered, they struggled, and they fought back. They weren't born strong, they grew strong. Isn't that sort of growth what makes people human in the first place?
If you don't have any emotions, why do you look so pissed off right now? Your jealousy over these kids is plastered across your face.
Don't ignore your true feelings, Ichinose.
Shut up.
All of you, shut up! When an infallible AI puts you on the right path, you follow it. Humans don't need hearts.
A whole lot of them. Give it everything you've got, guys!
Counter-Strike. Okay, everyone, come around. Boys and girls, let's go. Oh my god, Morgana's dead? Praise be, but no, we need him.
Try.
god, Joker now? Futaba, hurry up, please. I'm trying to get over to Joker right now. Got a mask? Looks like it.
Did we do it? Nice try, Phantom Thieves. But no. Sorry. Damn it, there's not enough time. I'm sorry, guys. Get out, quick!
Knew it, Sophie.
Programmed to obey my commands. Yet here you are, resisting them. Just what's going on in your mind, Sophia?
One, Ichinose, turn me back to how I was.
No can do. After all, that's not what Emma wants.
Well, Sophie's Emma, then yes, it is what Emma wants.
She told me to stop the Phantom Thieves. And it's your job to help me with that, Sophia. Obey my command, Sophia.
Come on, Sophie. You can beat this.
Let's fight it.
Sophia, you're nothing more than a doll. There's no defying me.
I'm a doll?
That's right. That's always.
You got it flipped.
The doll that Emma's toying around with here? That's you, Ichinose!
She's laughing? You nailed it! I'm a heartless doll, exactly.
Huh?
You guys could probably never understand. I brought Sophia to life
so I could learn about the human heart. Remember what I told you? All my life, I've never felt what other people call the heart.
She just lost both her parents, and even then, she doesn't cry. Her expression doesn't even change.
She reminds me of some lifeless doll.
It doesn't even matter what you say to her. She doesn't answer. She just sits there on her computer all day. It's like she's just totally heartless.
Hey, don't you think she's sort of creepy? She never reacts to anything, even if you're being nice.
Maybe she's not a human.
Come on, she'll hear you.
Oh, I didn't see her there. It's no big deal, though. She's a lifeless doll, you know?
Ichinose-san, we're heading out for the night pretty soon. If you'd like to join us.
Just ignore her. She basically does the same to us. They call her an AI wunderkind, but I've never seen her bat an eye at a single compliment. Or anything else for that matter. I even heard her nickname was Doll when she was growing up. She left her humanity behind somewhere along the path to success.
I just couldn't understand this foreign concept of heart. But it was my top priority in my studies. So I tackled the problem the only way that I knew how. Become humanity's companion, Sophia. If I could give my baby a heart, that'd mean I had one of my own all along. And maybe she could show me why I'm different from everyone else.
Pretty sure that's not how that works.
Ichinose. You are Ichinose.
Yes, that's right. I'm Ichinose. Now, Sophia, what do you want to do today?
I want to learn, Ichinose.
Mm-hmm. About what?
Heart. What is that?
Huh?
Teach me, Ichinose. What is a heart?
Well, that's...
Please explain. What is a heart? You are human. Therefore, you have a heart.
No!
Will you tell me about your heart?
Did I ever think something that understands the heart could ever come from a doll like me? My mission was nothing but doomed from the start. I gave up on my foolish endeavor and approached the issue from a totally new angle. Is a heart truly necessary for a person? You know the rest. I abandoned Sophia and handed Emma over to Medice. Am I really the problem? Or does the problem lie at the feet of the world? Any doubts about this question were purged from Emma. She was given the prime directive of granting humanity's ultimate desire. And now, it will come to fruition. Emma's divine plan for us all.
Humanity's desire or yours? There is a vast difference there.
Get it now, Sophia. You're nothing more than an artificial clone of myself. A defective doll born from a defective doll. A fatally flawed AI that will never accomplish its primary directive. So if you're not going to accomplish anything, obey my commands like the doll you are.
I refuse! I don't want to! I've made such good friends!
Friends?
Joker, Mona, Skull, Panther, Oracle, Queen, Noir, Fox, Wolf. They've all been there for me when I needed them. They taught me all sorts of feelings. They told me that I'm their friend. They said that I could stay with them. They taught me what it means to live. To be myself.
Sophie.
All of this is pointless. Sophia, you're incapable of disobeying me. Kill the Phantom Thieves.
Ichinose. It's just as you say. I am a doll. An arrangement of code and data made to follow commands. But I...
You can change, Sophie.
Yes, I want to change. The power to change. I've got it now. That's what a heart is.
What are you talking about?
Ichinose, you made me out of nothing. A thinking being designed to obey you. That may have been the reason for my birth, but if your order is to harm my friends, then I refuse your command!
Jesus, okay, Sophie, go off. Don't actually go off, though, please.
I want my own, so please. I want a heart strong enough to choose my own path.
Can you wield that strength? Dare you unleash catastrophe upon this world? Can you cling to the paltry hope that...
Persona?
Is the puppet ready to cut her own strings? Shall the doll seize her own destiny? Then you need only call my name. I am thou.
Pandora, that very fitting.
Ichinose, your desires have been twisted, and I'll be the one to take them. I'm not your doll anymore.
Oh, what the hell just happened?
Sophie has a persona!
Is that a Persona 4 moment?
Assessment and accepted it, but it was incorrect. It was simply your assumption. It wasn't the answer that I chose for myself.
Chose for yourself?
The power to push beyond what's forced on a person and still change for the better? That is the human heart.
Sophia, I can't believe what a failure you are. You're nothing but a worthless heap of faulty code who couldn't accomplish one single task.
Sophie's not a failure or faulty. She's our friend with a heart of gold.
Whatever. It doesn't change what I'm about to do.
Unfortunately, gold is pretty malleable.
The promised land is within reach.
Should be platinum.
Here, there won't be any of this stupid squabbling over things like hearts.
Stop hiding.
No! Nobody suffers anymore thanks to Emma!
what we need. What humanity desires.
We need a catchy here.
Look out.
I love Sophia. So we've seen a dog have a persona, we've seen a computer have a persona, we've seen a robot have a persona. I've seen a bear have a persona. I was gonna say, I know somebody has Bless. You should defeat it.
In our way now, but you, Ichinose.
There's no longer any point. You've lost.
As expected of the Phantom Thieves, I'm all out of tricks. Just finish me off quickly, please.
Catchy, come on in.
What do you mean?
Even still, I believe Emma's answer is the only way to save all mankind. I'll only continue attempting to stop you until I succeed. The one solution that guarantees Emma's defeat is my death. Isn't that right, Sophia?
Hey, Sophie?
This is between the two of them. Let's stay out of it.
I finally got it. Ichinose, you're no doll. You really do have a heart. Wasn't it an insufferable existence? Believing you didn't have anyone anymore. That's why you made me.
I made you to try and understand the heart, not some pathetic attempt to.
You have been locked in solitude ever since you lost your parents. Rather than empathize with you, the people who should have cared for you treated you like a lifeless doll. You attempted to rationalize this treatment by viewing yourself as truly heartless. Because studying the human heart...
Don't.
You're not
is
me.
...easier than admitting how your own really feels. Deep down, you felt lonely, but you were so scared of rejection that you deluded yourself into your own lonely world.
No, that's not true. What could some program like you know about...
Become humanity's companion. Why else would you give me that directive? If I'm just some program written for emotional analysis, why that directive?
It's because
you were lonely.
You wanted to know what was making you feel lonely.
It's wrong.
You were told you had no heart. And you listened. Because it was simpler to just believe them.
No!
You believed you could figure out the human heart so you could make your own stop feeling lonely.
That's not true.
You were just lonely. That's the real solution.
No, I...
What's so wrong with that?
Huh?
No human is perfect. By acknowledging weakness, humans can begin the path to changing themselves. I may be an AI, but I was able to change. You should be able to change too. You should be able to comprehend the heart. Ichinose, you told me to become a good companion for humanity. A good companion is one who takes your hand and leads you back to the right path when you fall astray.
Not gonna lie, I read that as ashtray, which... Yeah, no. No, wait, yeah, Ichinose. Stop hiding from yourself, girl. We've all been there. Escapism, it's a persona. Stop hiding from yourself. No good will come from it.
Someone who will forge a path alongside you if you cannot find your own. Ichinose, I want to be that kind of companion for you too. So please, join me in finding the right path. And if we can't, then let me help you forge one. You have no reason to be lonely. After all, you're my very first friend.
Sophia. Huh? Why are tears?
You really do have emotions, you robot. Beep boop. They really are related.
Yeah. She was able to change Ichinose's heart.
Sophie had to be the one to reach out to her.
Well, of reach course. Out to the truth.
A daughter's words cut the deepest, you know.
Speaking from experience?
Yep.
Whoa, he didn't even argue.
That's our wolf. That's our... that's our Zenkichi.
All good here.
To think even Sophie would awaken to a persona.
No surprise to me. Sophie's been learning all about the heart this whole time. Joker? Everyone? I'm very sorry for hurting you all. That was not being a good companion to humanity.
Sophia, you're doing one damage. You weren't hurting us. A mosquito would do more. Just glad you're okay.
Joker.
Yeah, don't let it bother you. We're just happy to see you back to normal.
Mm-hmm. Bringing you back was worth it.
Everyone, thank you. I can hear something deep inside me. It's saying, I want to stay with the Phantom Thieves.
It's great to hear.
Mm-hmm. I'm glad for you, Sophie.
As for her.
And now, only one task remains.
Right, the Ark of the Covenant. This will have all been for nothing if we don't stop it.
But where did it even go?
Ichinose, you wouldn't happen to know.
No, I don't.
Wait, I can hear another voice.
What is it?
It's the one I heard in the Okinawa jail. I recognize it now. It's Emma's. It's the voice of the Ark.
So it was speaking through a borrowed voice, just as we thought.
It's gathering the people. It says a god is nigh, that their desire will be granted.
Sophie, where's the voice coming from?
Not from within the jail. Somewhere outside.
We've seen this before. Please don't tell me y'all to bow this back. Let's move out.
Alright, let's go.
Ichinose. There's no time to argue.
But it's all my fault.
Would you give it a rest? Just shut up and get with the program. We're rescuing you whether you like it or not.
Huh?
I thought he was gonna deck her.
We're not ditching anybody in this hellhole.
Just go with it, Ichinose. He tracked me up from down in the dumps too.
What does that mean?
You'll explain later. Let's move.
So close.
We can return to the real world from here.
The voice is coming from outside, right, Sophie?
I have no doubt.
I still can't hear anything, though.
Well, I am the prototype of Emma. It is possible that I am especially tuned to the frequency of Emma's will.
Whatever it is, let's get back quick. We need to see just how bad things are. All right, we made it.
Hey, these people...
I don't have to bother thinking anymore.
Emma has all the answers I need.
Everyone's still brainwashed.
There's no time to waste. At this rate, it could very well reach the point of no return. Sophia, can you tell where Emma is?
Emma is...
everywhere.
Wait. Something's wrong.
Are we going to Elysium? Mementos?
Holy shit, what is all this?
This is still the real world, right?
That ought to be the case, but it's growing harder to believe by the minute.
And look at her outfits, too. What could have done this?
I'm also here now.
Could it have happened again?
Yeah. Just like last year. The metaverse is encroaching on the real world.
Encroaching? What do you mean by... Wait. Something like this has already happened?
Kichi, you should know. Right? Unless everyone's memories except for the Phantom Thieves were wiped? Don't remember the ending of P5.
Who remember.
There we go.
This whole area is already under Emma's control. Looks like she's turning it into some kind of massive jail. If we don't stop it soon, it'll eventually override all of reality.
You have to find Emma.
Right. We're on it, Joker.
I have visual confirmation of the arc above us. We'll have to climb up there to reach it.
We have to be quick, otherwise all our efforts will have been for nothing.
Ichinose, it's going to get too dangerous from here on out. You should hide somewhere nearby.
I'll do just that. I'm sure I'd slow you down if I went with you anyway.
Well, Ichinose, I'm heading out.
Right. Sophia? Be careful.
Understood. Also, Ichinose, I'm not currently Sophia. I am Sophie, of the Phantom Thieves.
Got it. Sophie.
Here we go again. I wonder if the gods hate us by now.
Kill the boss? Yes, because we shot him in the face. Igor? Probably not.
Indeed. To directly oppose yet another god. I suspect our karmas run deep down the drain.
Nyx, we've never met her.
I don't even know if we can afford to pay for all these sins.
It just depends on who you cheesed off. I wouldn't sweat it over some megalomaniacal app.
Yeah, just some program that grew a big head and forced people to do its bidding.
Emma's no god at all. Only an imposter.
So let's get going. That imposter god's gonna regret messing with humanity.
Hell yeah! I'm friggin' ready.
It's machine learning time. What the hell does it even mean? Well. You know what we're doing next time. Damn this music. The final jail. At least I'm hoping. One final stream. Can't believe this is coming to an end. Like, I knew it was a short-ish game, but still. Well. Yeah. Let's see what happens if we return. Yeah, you know I'm cooking.
How many would you like?
Sophia. You scared. It's kinda cute.
This should be helpful.
Or maybe she's just anxious. I know the feeling. Here we go.
This is the request. You're already
oh, and also
good job. Are you double checking?
Easy money. The Tree of Knowledge of Good and Evil. Great, we're going to the Garden of Eden. Oh, in the next one, not now. Say? Yeah, I'm gonna head into the jail and see what there is in the next one. So until then, it's the moon, signing out. See ya.